If I'm paying $80 fucking dollars for a t-shirt, that's not fucking thrifting.